Hi you guys, hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Bhumneshwari Pari and I'm a content creator and a beauty influencer. So let's begin with today's makeup and we will be trying yoga skin for today. If you don't know what yoga skin is, then let's begin and see the video to know. But before that, let me sip some of my mango juice and hydrate myself first in the summer because it's too hot, guys. It's too hot here. By the way, it's yummy. This is so good. Okay, so let's begin with my skincare. I'm using the plum toner to tone my skin. So this trend, yoga skin trend, was started by Sarah Hill. She just shown her technique of doing upon her model, but she didn't show any kind of skincare, but I'm doing it because it's so important. Then I'm using the Neutrogena moisturizer to moisturize and hydrate my skin. Okay, so coming back to the foundation, to the idea of yoga skin, it's just an idea to make your skin illuminated and also reducing the coverage of makeup to 20-30%, because editorials have a very nice skin, this look good upon them. But let's try if it is effective, if it is mindful for normal skin people as well, with textures and all. Okay, so I will be mixing two of my foundations, and that is the Maybelline Fit Me foundation and the Isadora foundation, because the Maybelline foundation is quite thick for me, I feel so. So I'm shaking the bottles nicely. I do this before starting my makeup. And so let's begin with the jam. So I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation. I took one pump of foundation and then taking the slightest ever drop of the Isadora foundation, like just one drop of it. And I will mix them too. Then I'm taking the Bare Beauty Tools facial oil, one drop. And then we have to take a liquid glitter. So I'm taking the Hina Hina Beauty Glitter. We have to use all liquid products in this. Then I have to take illuminator, and this is the Maybelline Stroke Cream Illuminator. And then guess what? We will be using our finger. Yes, you heard it right. We will be using our finger to do this. So guys, before you start this trend, clean your hands nicely, thoroughly, because you don't want infections on your face. So this is not the best hygienic thing you can do to your makeup routine. So I'm just doing it for the trend and to make you guys fun and entertained. So mixing them, rubbing them in my palm, and then we will be applying this hand directly to our face. See, like that. I don't feel anything, like there's nothing. Literally, I feel like I have wasted all those products. I feel so. Can you see? There's nothing in my skin. Just a little bit of glow and nothing else. My face just feels like little warm and all, like the shadow, the tone of my face just got little warmed, but nothing. And as you can see, I've applied all the product onto my face. I felt a little heavy after applying this. Then I'm setting my base as Sarah Hill did, with little bit of powder, the slightest powder ever. And for that, I'm using the Nykaa Compact. And I've took a fluffy brush, smaller fluffy brush. And then to have that colorful, slightly colorful cheeks, I'm using the Face Shop tint. I've brought this tint recently, so I wanted to try this. Also, if you haven't checked my haul, I have just recently uploaded it. Go and check the link in my description and go and see that video as well. You will love it. So I'm done with blending my tint. So can you see how my skin looks? There's nothing. Okay, so Sarah Hill didn't show anything like this, but I wanted to make this wearable as well. So I'm just doing a small wing, chotu sa small wing, with my Makeup Revolution eyeliner. And then I will be using my L'Oreal mascara to just coat my lashes. Then I'm using a nude shade, because Sarah Hill did apply nude shade lipstick, but it was kind of too pale for my skin tone. I have also used the tint a little bit just to get the color back to my lips and make my lips little lifeful. So I'm blending it using my fingers. We haven't used any kind of tools here except the loose powder. So this is how my skin looks. You can see there's literally nothing. बट आई फील इट वॉज नाइस, इट वॉजेंट ऑयली एंड ग्रीसी लाइक सम इन्फ्लुएंसर्स सम पीपल सेड इट वॉज सो ग्रीसी इट वॉज सो ऑयली. आई डिडंट फील सच, मे बी दे हैव यूज टू मच ऑफ प्रोडक्ट फॉर विच दे फेल्ट इट वॉज टू ग्रीसी, बट इट वॉज फाइन फॉर मी. सो नेक्स्ट आई एम टेकिंग माई एट्यूड हाउस ब्राउ पेंसिल टू जस्ट कार्व आउट माई ब्राउज लिटिल बिट सो दैट इट लुक्स गुड. एंड हियर वी आर विद द फाइनल रिजल्ट. डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक कमेंट शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई वीडियो.